Hello guys, my name is Mukanya. I'm a CEO and founder at JTDevs. For today's video, we're going to create some examples on arrays using CSharp in 2022. Let's first define an array. It's a collection of data where we can be able to modify a particular value. We have different ways of creating an array. Let me show you some few examples. Alright, so as for the first example, the array size will be determined by how many elements it has. Okay, and then line 18, we say our new int 4, and then we specify only 4 elements. So the maximum size of the array is this one, 4. Then if we include other elements, we're going to end up with an error. So the limit must be 4. For salary also, its size is going to be determined also for how many elements it has. All right. Let's display the first element. You can use any array. Right. So let's display the last element. To display the last element, we need to create a variable that will hold the size of the array. So we say array size equals to numbers dot length. This property will allow us to fetch the size of the array. Then after that, we need to pass this variable array size between as an index. Then we say array size minus 1. Because if we just say array size, that would be 4. And then we don't have element at position 4. So remember, array computer start counting from 0, this will be 0, 1, 2, 3, you see. That's why we need to specify minus 1. So let's make use of a loop to display all elements at once. I'm just going to say, I'm going to make use of for each. Then we say let it's going to be an integer that will say enter number in numbers. All right, then we say console dot. Okay, so I can just okay, so we need to copy it again, make a copy and paste it here. There's no need for that. Just going to send numbers. Number. We must display number, not numbers. Right. Be enough, because when we say int number in numbers, that means that this variable, every time that we will look into this variable, it's going to access the particular number. So it will start before 6 and then display 6 and go to the next value all the way to the last, and then the loop will stop. Let's run our program. Here is our result. So the first element was 6 and the last element is 1. So I just have to change the label. This will be the last element. Right. Now we need to make use of array method. So we will say let's first sort out the value, then other method we'll use it later on. We say array.sort. Then we need to call sort numbers in here. With numbers. Because it's an array. Then after that we need to display it again using a loop. So this time I'm going to make use of a one loop. So let's create a counter cnt equals to cell. Then say while so we must increment our counter as well. Okay, so all we need to do is to specify a message and say after sort. We can just say we are busy sorting. Okay, I'll say after sort. After array.sort. Alright. I'm just going to specify a straight line. Okay. Let's run our program. Before that, we need to comment other stuff we have in here. Let's run our program. Here is our result. So after sorting, then we got 1, 6, 7, 11. Good. Let's make use of those other methods that we want to use. So we need to make use of max, min, and sum. So in order for us to make use of those methods, we need to include a namespace called system.link. Because link is a class that includes the implementation of those methods of max and other methods, so you can use it. Without that namespace, then we're going to end up with an error. So let me first comment it, then you'll see the difference. You'll see what I'm talking about. console.write1. This will be for the lowest number. This lowest number is fine. And then this will be the highest number. All right. So let's run our program. So we're going to end up with an error because we didn't include our system.length namespace. Alright, end up with an error. Let's sort it out. To sort it out, we just have to uncomment line 2. Then let's run it again. Then we will see what will be the result. And then the sum is 25, the lowest number is 1, and the highest number is 11. Then you can do the math on your own. 6 plus 11 plus 7 plus 1. Then you get 25. Yeah. Thank you guys. Please subscribe, share, and like the video.